So when we get to the top, Justin, have you ever done a bungee jump before?
Right.
How do you feel about doing one?
Perfect.
Oh, that's probably why they thought about you then, is it? So don't let them win. Let's do it, alright? We'll get it done.
Yeah.
So when we get to the top, I'm going to ask you to stand up, toes over the edge.
Yeah.
Hands on top of the bars, Justin. I'll say 3, 2, 1 bungee.
Yeah.
You jump out. To the top, I'm going to ask you to stand up, lift your right foot over these two shins, okay, so you're facing the other way, tuck into that corner so I can open the gate, and I'm going to get to put one hand on here, one hand on this side, and lean right back to you like that, okay, keep your body nice and straight, so your arms are outstretched like that, alright, I'm going to hold your sling here, and I'm going to say 3, 2, 1 bungee, and all you need to do is let go, and just look down, okay, like look back towards the water, it's a good feeling going back.
Yeah,
if you enjoyed going forward, you'll love going backwards, by the way. Right then, we are good to go. So we're good at the top and good down there. So stand up for me, pal. Lift your right foot over those two slings. Brilliant. Tuck into the corner.
Sorry.
That's alright. And then I've got to squeeze that fascia. Brilliant. So one hand on the side.